So we're inside the train station now at the Beaverhead Museum.
I guess this is going to be Clark River.
And there's the Lewis and Clark Expedition Exposé.
Isn't that just beautiful?
It's very
That's
cool.
That's amazing.
August 9th,
1805. The engine over there with the Winchester repeater.
I think that was...
One guy's got a deer over his shoulder. There's a beaver in Beaverhead County Museum.
Look at the design with the water and stuff, you know, with the piles of water.
You've never been in this part before.
No.
And I guess they do that little figure in the back. You see the green?
Yeah.
I think that's Sacagawea.
Yeah, it is. What stands for that?
Sacagawea. Doesn't that sound like a cuss word? Sacagawea. You get mad and say, Sacagawea. Sounds like a cuss word to me. Sacagawea. Or, as some people say, Sacagawea. Sacagawea, Sacagawea. Sacagawea, Sacagawea. These nails were driven into railroad ties.
Somewhere in this